Dear students of class 1, I am Mrs. Neha Makkar, and in this video we are going to study about our sense of taste and our sense of touch. So dear students, first let us understand the different kinds of taste. We have salty taste, sweet taste, sour taste and bitter taste. Like for example, when we eat food such as French fries, chips, or nachos, mad angles, they all are salty in taste. But when we eat cupcakes, ice cream, pastries, they all are sweet in taste. And when we eat tamarind, lemon juice, or green apples, strawberries, they are a little bit sour in taste. And when we eat bitter gourd, dark chocolate, coffee, they all are bitter in taste. So let us understand all these tastes in detail. Now, as I told you children, French fries are salty in taste. Chips are also salty in taste. The mad angles or nachos that we like to eat, this favorite snack of yours, is also salty in taste. Now, ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Ice cream is also sweet in taste. Any kind of your ice cream, whether you eat in cup or cone, they are all sweet in taste. Pastries are also, or cakes are also, sweet in taste. Any kind of donuts, you know, which are coated with cream, they are also sweet in taste. When we drink lemon juice or we put lemon in any kind of food, it tastes sour. In Hindi, we call it khatta. Okay. So, our favorite candies of tamarind, imli, they are also sour in taste. Kiwi, the fruit that we eat, it is also sour in taste. We eat mangoes. We eat mango pickles, we eat mango chutney. It is also sour in taste. Now, the food which we generally avoid eating and that we don't like because of its taste is the bitter gourd or karela. Even children, coffee is bitter in taste. Chocolate is sweet in taste, but dark chocolate is bitter in taste. Now students, we will study about the sense of touch. There are objects such as stones, rocks, they are hard to touch because they have a rough surface. And we come to know when we touch with our hands or skin. In a similar way, different kinds of shells, they are also hard to touch. Now, students, there are some objects which are soft to touch, like soft toys, like cotton balls, like the couch or sofa on which we sit. Last but not the least, our favorite pillow on which we put our head and go to sleep. So thank you, children.